with my beautiful wife, spending another day on Lake Huron, Ontario.